Hello everyone, welcome back to another exciting chapter of Dead Space. I am SB Gamer, and I'm just going to jump into the safe right now. I need to move that into inventory. What else can we do? Looks like we're good to go. It's all starting off from where I ended the last video. We are in chapter 3, course correction. And that's not the right way, so let's see if there's anything lying around here I can use. Already been there. Alright, let's just go. So I can go through the door here to the bottom of the station. Down here. This is clearly a trap. Alright, so what should I do? I shoot the legs. Then take off your arms. There's a broken ass door. That's the right way, so I need caps lock. So yeah. So someone who doesn't know what's going on. Everybody's taking off. Join them. And yeah. Let's see what else do we have in here. Okay, let's see anything else but for the workbench. I've got two power notes. This real stasis module. Or not. Add one thing to the pack, and one to the portal. Holy shit! That's crap I want. Didn't even notice when I turned the corner.
Oh
change. Here, hang this one. Don't need a passenger for this round. Can't see anything here, so I don't know what's making that noise. Sounds bigger though. Through a classic color. And I got 27, 36 back. So that wasn't a bad trade-off. Some more rounds for the pulse rifle. Perfect. Audio work.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. Need to be repaired before I can reopen it. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck. Shut up, Dan! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
This is walking through the wall. I mean, you saw all five, didn't you? Let's see, not going the right place. We take a right. Go down here. Then we go over this way. Thank you. There's no star here for anyone. I just have to come back for it. You're gonna go this way. No. Go down here. Over down left hall. And back to the sure? I'm not really sure what to call this though. Where's that third thing? Thank you. Right. Going into the storm in here. Do what we've got. So I can't find anything. But I'm going to move stuff. That should do it. Should have enough space for the Ripper Skillack and Stasis Pack on the other side of the chasm. Here we go. Okay. I wonder if you could send it across the thing without boarding it. I had to try that sometime. In this video, let's see if that works. We can use stasis on the little caution railing here. Well, these you can pick up with kinesis. They explode. Them to fight to attack necromorphs without using ignition. Which I guess isn't too bad. Got this command. I think the stasis pack is in here somewhere. I guess not. Container for a power drop. Money. No stasis pack. No stasis pack it up. I'm going to head back to the save point and save my game there. Before I try that thing. That way I don't have to go through this all over again. This is parent. Found it. Alright. Now my journey is done. Well, maybe that didn't work as well as I'd hoped. Yeah. That doesn't look like you can do that with this thing. That's fine. We'll just go back to the other side and then make another trip over to here. Discovery requires experimentation. So we're going to go back into the store again. Download the schematic for the Ripper. That class is brand, which I do not have the money for. We're going to do that. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items in my inventory. Yeah. That means I can have 4 more stacks of whatever I find. So which way do I go? I go this way. This is the elevator. We are going to go down.
Straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.